Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, I'm Rohani Zatunisa. On this occasion, I will explain what makeup tools should be in a makeup bag. 1. Mascara wand. This one, all you need to apply liquid mascara. 2. Eyelash curler. For shaping and curling eyelashes and to make eye look wider and brighter. 3. Brow and eyelash brush. This brush shape unruly lashes and brows. 4. Foundation brush. For a smooth, even coverage with liquid or cream foundation. 5. Lip brush. For precise application of lipstick. 6. Blush brush. Great for applying blush or bronzer to cheeks. 7. Shadow brush. For blending eyeshadow. 8. Sharpener, a sturdy steel sharpener. 9. Cotton Q-tips, disposable tools for applying or removing makeup. Well, that's all I can say. See you in the next video. Bye bye.